this question, it says in the middle of the depletion layer of a reverse bias PN junction, we need to check about electric field and potential, which one is zero or maximum. So we talk about reverse biasing, the concept we already discussed in theory. But here we analyze it once again. If this is a PN junction where in P side holes are in majority and in N side electrons are in majority, and when the junction is reverse biased, your P side is connected to the low potential side of a battery and N side is connected to the high potential side of this battery. And if this is the battery, due to battery here an electric field E battery is established from N side to P side, and we know the internal electric field due to the P side and N side doping ions, the electric field is also there from right to left or from N side to P side. And in case of reverse biasing, battery and internal field both will add up, and inside the junction the electric field is increased. So we can say in a reverse biasing mode, the electric field by battery adds up to the internal electric field of the junction. So we can say barrier height increases, as well as we can say depletion layer width also increase, because this electric field will push electrons in backward direction and also push holes in the direction away from depletion layer. So depletion layer will become thicker compared to the unbiased state. So here we can say the electric field in depletion layer increases in reverse biasing condition. So here if we just have a look on the four options here, most appropriate is option C, which says electric field is maximum in between the junctions. So we'll choose our answer as option C, the most appropriate one.